and after the sub-regional championship trophy to Chris.